practice day. You can take to the water and do some of the competitors in action.
We don't fall in.
I won't roll fast because I'm in splash water with this stuff.
You filming though?
Yeah, it's good.
Well, here we are, it's a lovely sunny day for a change on Rough Park Lake in Cardiff. One of the best match venues in the country. Ian Heaps, former world champion. Fishing peg 37 on Rough Park Lake. I wonder if you'll mind the boat. There he is, fishing the waggler.
So we're done a bit.
Give me a smile, you.
Well, that's why you don't roll the boat.
I can do it when you would. Hatching out onto the surface of the water, and the roach are becoming preoccupied with them. Let's hope this doesn't slow up another way. Here we have the Irish team in action, trying to work out their tactics for tomorrow's big match. They all seem to be fishing the waggler at the moment. Famous for his carp fishing exploits than roach fishing, but nevertheless, always a danger on rough trout, Robbie Oilies.
The outside
get out of
my swim!
Hey, we're staying out for you. How are you doing, Rob?
I'll chalk them in tonight and check them tomorrow. Are they chalk or pegs, Cass?
They're not pig cats of some sort, but we've also got to put out the, the pig irons in the ropes.
Oh, what else for that then?
Yeah, right, well, there's five stewards.
Right.
So I'll organise something for John for you. What time
is it? In the World Championship, young Mark Stewart from Hockley Court. First season of main match fishing. Just held me, he was second in a major match.
Two familiar faces on the international match scene. John Mayers, manager of the Welsh fishing team, in the sunglasses. And Alistair Kerr, manager of the Scottish team. That's what we want, good stirring of the mud.
Look at the concentration on his face.
Kiss away, Dad. Kiss away. Where is it?
Oh, he struck. You got a fish.
Where is it?
Like you got a fish.
Open up. Get out of here.
There's Bill bringing a small object. It's not so small, it's a nice little brush. Couple of them come out.
Come on, I just have my best friends here. I'm about to
do this. There's Keith Bean using an extraordinary type of float. He's just had a bite. He missed it. There.
Was that a self-loading float, is it? You put the American float.
International debut as a model for Wales. Rob Pontypool, member of the once successful New Englanders. Seem to be known for a lean spelling of the New Englanders, but they may come back yet. Seems to be messing up with them there instead of fishing. Hope he's not doing that to money anyway. In practice. Al McAtee fishing there, practicing very hard. Unfortunately for him, the peg he's practicing on is not included in tomorrow's match. Well, I don't think you bother to tell him right now. More famous than his pole and lagoon fishing. At the moment, he's two fishing away. There's Richie Clayton looking on. Another formidable older and bloodier man. Looking fed up fishing the waggler.
Not that close on the front.
Here's Ivan Max. Star of the match fishing world. Making a big comeback this year. Still thinks he can upcast everyone. This is from the lights passing. No, to the back. Always flagging off the time and a joke. Here's the England manager, Dick Clegg. In sunglasses, watched closely by the sun and lighted up the swamp and the stand by. Consistent performer in the last two or three years.
and his first chance this year in England 7. He must be very eager to do well tomorrow. Tom Pickering's left his peg. Probably gone to the toilets. Here we have Dennis Hoyt's Barnsley backs. Always a threat at any type of fishing. And an angler to watch tomorrow. Hello, we must interrupt this film here. There's a great big boat coming towards us. Film this boat. daughter shot the famous black swans.
Really?
They're too far away, are they?
Straight in front of the boat.
Thank you.